3-year-old Christopher Ramirez is missing in Texas. He was last seen Wednesday between 1:30 and 2. His mother and grandmother were unloading groceries and they turned their back for about 2 minutes. A neighbor said they saw him running after a dog. The mother said she screamed her son's name, but she never heard an answer. The police have searched and they're using scent dogs that led them to a pond, but they have not found him there. All homes, vehicles, and sheds, including those of nearby registered sex offenders, have been searched, but the police do not suspect foul play at this time.
Quiero pedir a todos, por favor, que me ayuden a encontrar a mi niño. Yo no sé ya nada de él y ya pasó mucho tiempo. Ya no sé qué hacer. Por favor, todos ayúdenme, regrésenme a mi niño. Estoy desesperada. Mi corazón está roto. Por favor, regrésenme a mi niño. Ayúdenme, por favor. Por favor, todos ayúdenme. Necesito a mi niño.
She's asking everybody to please help her find her baby. It's been a while and she wants her baby's return.
Araceli, Telemundo aquí. Quería preguntarle, pero cuando ustedes llegaron, cuéntenos un poquito cuando llegan a la casa y el niño qué estaba haciendo.
El niño estaba jugando con nuestro perro. Y el perrito salió y él salió tras del perrito.
The question was, when she arrived at home, what was the child doing? She said her son was outside playing with their dog.
¿El niño estaba con ustedes en la tienda?
Sí.
Was the child with them at the store? Yes, he was.
Entonces, ¿cuándo se da cuenta usted que su hijo no lo vio?
Fueron 2 minutos cuando yo me volteo y agarro unas cosas y las pongo en la escalera. Y cuando yo volteo, mi hijo ya no estaba.
La pregunta era, I'm sorry, the question was, how long before she noticed that the child was not there?
Ya no lo volví a ver.
She estimates it was probably 2 minutes.
¿Y qué hizo entonces después?
Yo salí a buscarlo a la yarda de la parte de atrás porque yo pensé que él corrió para allá.
He asked, what did she do next? She said she took off to go look for him.
Pero no, entonces yo salgo afuera a la calle y... Y yo solo grito su nombre.
She went to the road to look for him and screamed his name. She didn't find him.
Una vecina iba caminando en medio de la calle y ella me dice que ella mira a mi hijo que iba atrás del perro. Cuando ella dice eso, yo corro lo más fuerte que yo pude y yo grité su nombre.
A neighbor told her that she had saw her son chasing their dog down the road. So when she got that information, she took off running the direction that the neighbor had told her that the dog went.
Mi niño nunca me contestó y yo corrí fuerte para que yo lo viera.
And he never answered.
Yo creo, yo siento que alguien lo tiene, alguien lo escondió, se lo llevó.
She thinks somebody has her son and is hiding him from her.
Por favor, ayúdenme a encontrarlo, por favor.
She's begging for help.
Muy pequeño, necesita a su mamá, por favor, ayúdenme.
He needs his mom. He doesn't think he's lost in the woods, right? ¿Usted no piensa que está perdido?
No.
She doesn't think
he's lost. Él never, nunca va a la calle, nunca, sin nosotros, nunca.
He's never on outside of their property.
Señora Araceli de Univision, ¿de quién sospecha usted?
No sé, no sé, no sé.
The question was, who does she suspect? She doesn't know.
Nosotros no tenemos enemigos, no tenemos problemas con nadie, no sé, no sé qué pasó.
She doesn't know what happened.
Ay. Does he ever play in the
woods?
Nunca sale de nuestra yarda, nunca, nunca. Por favor, ayúdenme, por favor.
She's begging for your help. Anybody with information, please call Grimes County Sheriff's Office.
Por favor.
936-873-2151.
Gracias, gracias.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Thank you.
We're now re-going back to square one to think about if we missed anything. We canvassed the neighborhood yesterday 3 times, 4 times. A few people had cameras on the front of the houses. We checked all those out. everything's fitting in place, but we have not found the boy. And that's just the facts of it at this point. We've been behind you. No outcries of a three-year-old being hungry after 2 hours being, okay. I don't care what language they speak. They're hungry, they're thirsty, they're going to cry out. We have not heard that, to be quite frank about it. Throughout the night, he's hungry, scared, nighttime. We had flashlights, had their helmet lights on, and no outcry that we know of, that anybody heard. That's what's heartbreaking. That's what's just heartbreaking.